Like they bought Beats for billions of dollars and own and run them as a company now. And that's one of the craziest things about these headphones is if you took the Beats logo and just erased it from the side of these headphones and replaced it with an Apple logo, these would be insane. They're just so un-Apple-like. But instead, they just seem to operate super separately. So we'll just call these Beats headphones. But these are their new $350 over-ear noise-canceling headphones.